She knew she was hypnotized and walking on cold thin ice. Then it broke and she awoke again.